Originally, I'm a French Canadian. I've been living in an eco-village in Quebec that had started in 1984. We choose Colebrook because of the nature, of the quietness. We choose Colebrook also because of the people, and I think we choose Colebrook also because we have a very nice connection with the state. It has been very helpful for us to establish our eco-village here, our businesses as well. I've been raised in an eco-village and now I'm living here in Colebrook with my own children. So we are the third generation from our eco-village. We're about five families, but we are 35 members that are staying in a 325 acres land. An eco-village is it's a group of people that gather together and really aims towards collective goal. Really oriented are reconnecting with nature, living in a more sustainable way, offsetting a little bit about all our carbon footprint. The community living in an eco-village looks like, depending of the eco-village you live in our eco-village in Colebrook, we're having like lunch together. So the social aspect is very important in an eco-village. So it's very important that you create some activity, social activity, that the people gather together. We do co-housing in our eco-village. So we are sometimes two families together. So we share the facilities. Like you don't have each of families don't have his own washing machine or his own kitchen, so we share the space together. We do also carpooling. We own cars, but probably like one for one family. We try as much as we can to offset a little bit our carbon footprint. We really have a beautiful garden, organic garden that we grow. Very good vegetables that you can find them actually in the small market in town in Colebrook. We create our own businesses to support financially first the school and the eco-village as well. So people from the community are working within the businesses of the community. It's kind of a town that you can dream and you can realize your dream. And I think the Learning Center, really wants to empower the young people from Colebrook to be dreamers and to realize their dreams.